trying to be a great fight. Big Gino. She take on Streater. Young Gladiators. Gino. Streater as he prepare for this match. Come the hardcore legend. Wow. He's back, folks. He is back. Gino. Big Gino. Gino return match here. And boy, he's going to be in a bad mood, in a fighting mood. So we ready to get this match started. Ring the bell. Oh, punch to the gut by Gino. Another punch. Oh, I told you, boy. Streeter might be in trouble.
And I will tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Reversal by Streeter. Reversal by Gino. Punch to the gut by Gino. And a suplex by Big Gino. Folks, thank you for tuning in to Gladiators. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. We got over 100 material for you and much more coming.
We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Man, Streeter is in trouble. Big Gino is looking like he ain't showing no mercy in his return match.
Just making his presence felt.
Wow.
Getting back into the ring now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Arm toss by Streeter.
That's a first. What a move.
DDT by Streeter. And he's trying to fight and come back in this match. Would he be able to do it? Oh my God.
Back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Wow, I tell you what, Gino looking great. Uppercut by Streeter. Punch to the face by Streeter. Neck breaker.
I've seen him do that before. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Takedown by Gino. Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Not again. Please, not again. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
My God, Streeter is in trouble. Big trouble.
The brunt of the attack. And I hope
But Gino is Big Gino is looking great in this return match. And he's showing no mercy thus far.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have.
Oh, what a move by Big Gino.
I believe that.
Oh, what a clothesline.
We've seen that move. Great reversal. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Big Gino as he puts, oh, slash Streeter. Oh, man, Streeter could be in big trouble here. What is Gino doing? What is he doing? Suplex to the outside. Folks, that is all concrete and steel, and that hurts.
Wow.
And I tell you, Streeter may got a few punches in this match, but this fight has been all Big Gino.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
As Big Gino goes back in the ring, Streeter is still down. He's moving, he's crawling, but he's hurt.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole, a Met classic.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Oh, reversal by Streeter. He's trying to fight back.
He's got him hooked.
Trying to do what he can against this guy.
A brutal shot to the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
Streeter goes for the quick pin. It's going to take more than that. 9-1.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Streeter goes to the top ropes.
He is punching.
First of all, Big Gino, he moves out the way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, folks.
Here we go.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Gino sending Streeter up for it. You know what this, we know what's coming.
Watch it, watch
and he got him. He got him in it. Down goes Streeter. The hardcore takedown. One, two. Streeter kicks out. I tell you what though, I think he should have stayed down.
There he goes again. And again. And again. And again. I assure you that hurts.
Ooh, and he got dropped. And he gets out of the ring. Stopping this assault for the moment.
Oh, what a move. Gino have no mercy, I tell you folks.
How much more are you willing to pay?
He is the hardcore legend.
This is unreal. Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Streeter is in serious trouble. Look at him.
Really pushing.
Oh, reversal by Streeter. Neckbreaker, what a move.
Ouch. He's on the defensive.
Knee to the face.
He doesn't want to absorb much more pressure.
And this may be Streeter a chance to come back in this match. But he really hasn't done anything. Reversal by Streeter. Close line. Uh-oh. Would he hit it? Would he hit it?
If he keeps up this pace, this
no, he won't. But Gino hit his. He goes for the pin. Would that be it? Would it be that easy? Two, three. Yes, it is that easy. Gino easily wins this match. And his return match. Look at this, folks. I think that was the turning point Gino dominated this match. You might see all Big Gino highlights. That's how dominating this match was. Oh, we got one. We got one Streater highlight. But that's it. It's the only Streater highlight you're going to get in this match. Congratulations to Big Gino on his win and his return match.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you get another WWE competitor shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud. This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great man.